So let's talk for a moment about body image and body modification. We have human beings in America who are modifying their body with the help of plastic surgeons to look like Ken dolls or cat people. And we have people who are allowed to put tattoos on their body to be anything at all. But a man who wants to grow more hair on his body apparently has no right to do that in your version of your Lord and your Savior.